Hello everyone, we are glad to announce that our new Python for Network Engineers weekend batch is starting on October 1st. This is going to be 100% hands-on demonstration session where I'll be demonstrating real-time network automation use cases. The course duration is going to be 5 weekends and total 30 hours of live training, 3 hours per day on each Saturday and Sunday. After the enrollment, even if you miss one class or if you want to revise the contents, you will have the recordings available. We'll be sharing the recorded links to all the enrolled members. If you are interested to enroll, you can go to this link, networkevolution.in/enroll-october-batch, and you can directly enroll to the batch by making payment through below links. If you are making payment in US dollars, you can make through this PayPal link. If you are making in INR, Indian rupee, you can use RazorPay gateway link. And if you have any clarifications on the topics or mode of teaching, you can fill out this form. We will set up a one-to-one Zoom call to answer all your queries before the enrollment. And if you want to see the syllabus, you can go to this particular link, networkevolution.in/syllabus-october-batch. I'll be adding all these links in the video description as well. And here we are adding many new topics. For example, Gini parser, then text FSM, Jinja2 template, PyATS fundamentals. Then we'll even look into NX API CLI fundamentals. We'll see what is JSON RPC and Cisco's native JSON method and how to automate NX API using Postman and Python. Then FortiGate API, then some model driven programmability examples using RESTconf and NetConf. Then we will even look into Yang suite fundamentals. And if you see the overall topics, on day one, we'll be learning about Python fundamentals and how to set up Python environment and PyCharm. And on day two, string methods, file operations, and config comparison examples. Then on day three, it is regex fundamentals. Then on day four, for loop, while loop, and basics of object-oriented programming and multi-threading. On day 5, data types and how to use IP address module. On day 6, the CSV file, how to read it. Day 7, how to enable logging, sub process and other Python theories. On day 8, it is PyATS and other parser libraries. On day 9, it is API automation, Nexus and FortiGate API automation. And on day 10, it is model driven programmability examples. If you are a network engineer, this will be a good starting point for you to get into the network automation space. If you have any clarifications on the syllabus or topics, you can reach out to us via this email as well. Thanks to everyone for the support you are giving to the channel. Looking forward to see you all in the live session. Thanks again. Take care.